Hey everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to access the unprotected Android folder for GTA San Andreas on Android 11 to 15. If you've been struggling to find your game files, this guide is for you. So make sure to like the video, subscribe, and tap the bell icon. Let's dive in. That's it. Now you can access your GTA SA folder with ease. If this helped, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more GTA tips.